elements that control what we eat and what we drink here in England. The first of those is how much money you have in your pouch.
Your station.
Aye. How wealthy are you? How well off are you? Of course, that controls much of our lives indeed. Because if you are wealthy, if you are a noble, you're going to eat much better than if you are a peasant. For example, peasants generally have two meals a day, maybe a third. The meals are generally start in the morning with something called pottage.
What is pottage?
Pottage is basically what's left over in the pot from the night before.
Ah, but do not turn your nose up at that. For sometimes that which is from the day before is even better, such as meatloaf.
Such as what?
Meatloaf.
What is a meatloaf?
Well, exactly what it sounds like. A loaf of meat.
Ladies, he's very wealthy because he can afford a loaf of meat. If you're a peasant, you're lucky to get a loaf of bread. I'm working here. Somebody work. I like your sister. So, aye, indeed, but it is indeed what is left over. And pottage starts out with some sort of grain, oats or barley, and then you might add in some vegetables. Very rarely is there going to be meat. There might be some things that were cast off from the noble that was nearby. But, for example, you're not going to put, like, chicken into it, because if you cook the chicken, you can only eat the chicken
once.
But if the chicken lays eggs, it will lay eggs continuously, right. So, you might put some eggs in it, and that just hangs over the fire, and you have your pottage. Now, you might go to work out the fields, or you may go to work for a merchant in the village, and then you might have a second meal of the day, which is something you can take with you very easily.
Oh, like a pasty.
A pasty.
A pasty.
A pasty.
Well, what is the difference?
A pasty is a delicious food. It is a round of dough with succulent ingredients in the middle of it. Pasty.
I thought that was a pasty.
No, that's a pasty.
Yeah. And what's a pasty?
You can see that at the 8:30 show at the Dragon.
Oh, you did not. Good sir, mayhap you and I can go get pasties and go to the Dragon and watch the pasties there.
My lady, and you and I can go to Master Pylons and look at the one-of-a-kind case. Did we see in pasties? You're getting a new piece of jewelry. Not saying, just saying. So pasties, you can tell the wealthy would put things in them like meats and foreign cheeses. Your poor, you're probably putting in vegetables or mayhaps mushrooms.
Oh, mushrooms.
Peasants love mushrooms.
Everyone likes mushrooms.
Yes, do you know why peasants like mushrooms?
They're free.
Yes. As a matter of fact, you probably tripped over some walking over Rebel Grove.
Oh, but do not get the mushrooms from thither.
Nay, it is absolutely fine to eat the mushrooms from thither. You can have the mushrooms from thither, you can have the mushrooms from thither. It is from over thither that you cannot have the mushrooms.
Well, I'm telling you, yes, certainly not thither, but week last, Reginald and I call him Reggie, we were walking around and he found this lovely bunch of mushrooms and he ate them all. So while he was eating them, I went over thither. And they were wondrous. They tasted wondrous. And then I saw purple dinosaurs for 3 days. So no, not the mushrooms
today. What happened to Reggie? He was in the privy for about a week.